Thousands of people are preparing to fight childhood cancer today through running. Atlanta News First reporter Asia Wilson is live in Sandy Springs at the 30th annual Lauren's Run and Picnic. We see the crowd picking up there with you, Asia, and there's so many different things for the families to do out there.
You're exactly right. People are actually starting to line up. Thousands, more than 2,500 people are lining up. I want you to take a look right here. You can see a lot of people with their numbers. They're wearing their numbers. And I'm actually standing by with Miss Casey Hart. You actually lost your son, what, 5 years ago. Just walk me through how did you find out that your son even had cancer?
It was kind of subtle, not a whole lot. That I noticed right away, but he became really tired. He was 6 in kindergarten, but he was sleeping for hours after school, falling asleep random places. And then he woke up one morning and his abdomen was swollen and he had little purple dots all over his face. So that's when we took him to the doctor.
Oh my goodness. And I love seeing pictures of your son. He used to be here. He attended, 5 years?
Five.
Just talk to me a little bit about why you created a team in his honor.
He loved this run. He knew the importance of it for CURE. You know, funding is a major issue. So it's events like these that really sort of help to find new medicines and whatnot for childhood cancer. But he thought it was a great time to get all of his friends and family and loved ones together and run and do it for CURE. He was very passionate about it and love to raise a ton of money, and he absolutely loved it. So I keep coming for him. You know, he would want me to be here. So we just keep doing it for Robert.
Thank you for sharing your story with us. We really do appreciate it. Now, the run is set to start. The 5K will be taking place at 9, and people are actually starting to line up because they're going to be doing a practice in just a few minutes, or a warm-up, I should say, in just a few moments. All of this, again, will run until about 1:30 today, including a big picnic. Live from Sandy Springs, Asia Wilson, Atlanta News First.
Hopefully all the parents like Casey out there are feeling the love and support of those thousands of people attending this. Asia, thank you.